explaining excuses in a sort of authorized demonstration. In democracies, we should not need authorized demonstrations.
But that's the organizer's number. They can call, contact the organizer.
Thanks very much. Let me do it. But wouldn't it be better just to let him talk?
It's all gone up the chain, and I've given the lady the answer. So, in the cold words, that's what we're going
to
do.
If you can get a mecca to come, those people will come to you.
You understand your point?
We need a big enough arena.
Over in front of the Millennium Bridge, there's quite a lot of time.
They're careful.
So what is going on? I am a very small wheel and a very big hole. It's gone up the chain, and for the time being, the answer is you're not coming through at this point. I'm a sergeant, goes all the way up to commissioner.
Okay, so we could be here for a long time.
We could be here for some time.
Okay. I need some elevation. Well, this is an infamous tactic which doesn't have it is to enclose prior to assuming
I'm not sure whether I am yet or not.
In this particular example,
being denied, it's a very important advantage. People see that they have the numbers.
They see that their opinion is built in this form of kettling. So that's why it's an
anti-democratic.
There is no hint of violence at all. I spoke to police earlier today. They said that the Orleans is completely calm, good day, good weather.
Different side.